Hello? Who wants some now?
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi. Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets. Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there. To that guy's house? Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet. There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. That'll go down next time.
Amen.
Bird strike!
Hey, you see it? Plane's coming down. Can you stay with it?
Flight November 9 of Charlie Echo. Say your soul's on board.
Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
The pilot's fighting it, but he's going down.
Good. Stay on him. We need the files.
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. Where are you putting it down?
We're not going to make the runway. Going to have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
I'm on him! He's past the airfield! Landing ain't gonna be pretty!
Where are you putting it down? Did you make the Alamo to the airfield?
Can't pull it round! Gonna have to put it down in a field somewhere.
Bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid. Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Starting.
Wait, did you see that?
Nah, this isn't happening.
Shit!
Ah, shit! Sorry!
Yeah, whatever, man.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Someone tell me they filmed that!
What's going on?
Where is he? The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What? Happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike. I mean, really, I don't.
All right, man, you cool. Get in, boy.
Look out! What's going on?
Hey, little homie, what you doing?
Wait a second.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
It's everything. It's good.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! Anyone know who this guy is? Is this the new stunt guy? Yeah. What is the point of building all these sets? We gotta put Brandon's head on the guy's body in
front of the car. Hey, get out of there!
I've gotta get some control of this set!
Yeah, sorry
get
about that! Out of here.
Creepo?
Get off the wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
Studio security are shutting your ass down, wacko!
Oh, fuck! We gonna lose these guys!
You're gonna kill us in a wreck! Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
No, I'm not cool. Not at all.
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip. This button says spikes?
What do you mean, the whip? Buy this car with what I make in a morning.
I think you underestimating the value of this automobile or overestimating your own talent.
I think you're underestimating what I get paid.
You get paid a couple million for a morning's work?
Shit, I should sack my agent.
Yeah, shit.
Stockholm Syndrome won't work on me, fuckball.
Look, I respect you as an artist and I'm sorry, fool. And a human being, but I got other priorities.
Me. I've been abducted by a crazed fan!
Girl, please! I like some of your work, but don't get ahead of yourself!
What's wrong with you? Didn't your parents love you when you were a child?
My dad disappeared. My mom was a crackhead. But that ain't what this about.
My parents loved me so much they put me in a Little Lacey surprise campaign when I was 3.
Good for you. I didn't work till I was 10.
You are so going to get the electric chair.
This is more a lethal injection. Gas chamber kind of state. But thank you.
People who hurt celebrities are treated worse than pedophiles in prison. And rightly so. Call the LSPD, the MIT, the IAA. That's what I do with me.
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Because I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Everything's still there, just like I found it.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
Boop, boop, boop.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so we just...
Thank you.